You're gonna start looking for the wire that connects the main board with the display panel with the touchpad. Now you have to put the door in an angle. I don't know if you pay attention to that point right there, but go ahead and take pictures.